Time moves fast while we're silently waiting.
The best part of ringing the New Year's Eve here in Miami, my hometown, is first, I've never done it before. I'm always somewhere else. I'm always in Brazil, Argentina, Los Angeles, somewhere else. So this is very special to me. It will be something different that I've ever done before. And I have so many friends, so many fans here in my hometown, so I'm very excited about it. In 2016, I have a lot of great projects coming up. I'm going to be touring a lot. I'm going to be Australia, Asia, Europe, back doing a North American tour and South American tour. But the music, I have so many great collaborations coming up. I have a new record label called Disruptive Music coming up with Armada. I also have my big album coming out on Universal, Interscope Record, and Polydor in the UK. Production.